Hello everyone, happy 2020. I am going to try to give you some videos from time to time. I purchased a tripod and a lapel pen to help improve my videos at the urging of my new webmaster, Holly Casey from ARC Social Media. She said, you need to improve your videos, Della, and a tripod and a good mic will help with that. So I am testing it out tonight and thought I would share, in addition to my blog that I just posted and finished, that I hope you had a wonderful holiday. I know I did. But it's time to get back to work. So you can see a little bit of my wool behind me. And I wanted to share with you my seahorse rug hooking pattern. I think I did before, but just want to show you again. You may remember this pattern. It was donated by Kay Lefleuve in Ontario. And I punched the seahorse. And the background here, I reverse hooked it because I thought it would look neat. This is regularly hooked here. This is punched. This is reversed hook. So on the back, you can see I skipped I think I did every four holes to kind of make it look like that recessed in the background. So this is the rug that I plan on donating to the Autumn House to help raise funds for their annual fundraiser. So I want to share it with you before it disappeared tomorrow when I take it to the place where you drop off the rugs for their auction. So I hope you could hear this well, and I hope this posts okay, and look forward to doing many more of these with you. Okay, bye-bye.